Hi everyone, it's Lily. I was thinking of putting makeup on. Not because I'm bored. Not because I don't feel like doing anything. Because I'm going to a birthday party. And if you can tell, probably not, I'm wearing the fanciest clothes I could find. Well, only the top was the fanciest clothes, but the bottoms weren't really fancy, but I'm wearing them right now, but I'm gonna put new, but I'm more like a skirt, but this is the fanciest little thing ever. Unless I want to wear my blue dress, but that's in the laundry. So I'm figuring on doing a makeup tutorial for the party. So I can't wait to start. Okay, so what I'm gonna start with is a today I'm actually gonna start with my hair because I don't really want my hair's good down, but I'm gonna put it like that on this side. All right, so right now I'm gonna start with a brush. Now you can you should you know what? Sorry. What you can do is you can wash your brushes so that way they're not like full up on like mascara and like all kinds of blush. No, this is the one I'm gonna use today. I'm gonna be using the color for just a base coat is a white, and the white I'm gonna be using is it's kind of a really nice cream, but it's the first one. That's a lipstick there. That's a lipstick, but I'm gonna use that one there. It's really good. So you take a lot of that and just put it all over your eye. Before I do it, I'm gonna go get my mirror because I don't know where it is. So, come on. Mom's gonna give it to me in a minute. It's just in the washroom, and I can't go in the washroom because her boyfriend is taking a shower. Just start on your brows. Just with a clear, nothing is on this brush. I swear to you, there's nothing on the brush. And all you can do is just kind of rub it on your eyebrows. I'm just starting because I'm waiting for the mirror to do my. And just doing this can make your eyebrows look so much pretty. So start from right down here all the way up. Now. In the other eye. And then once it gets to the end, make it, because once you do it, you're gonna be like smudging like a little bit, so it's gonna be like flat. But once you get to the end, do light, so that way it's still straight, and it's sort of like that on your, oopsies, as you can see, like that, so it's not really puffy, it's just. There's a girl. Okay, I'm gonna just start with my coat. I have a little mirror here, so. As much as you really need would be about that much. Can't see, but yeah. And put it on your eye, so like that. Here, I'm gonna move closer so you can see my eye. Like, let me.
Sorry.
Thank you, Mom. You're half naked.
I'm putting my pajama on.
Sorry, guys. Don't look at that. My mom's literally disgusting right now. Sorry, my voice is really weird today. So that's. Let me just move my bangs, cause you know what I'm. If you guys are rapers out there, please. Don't comment. Don't even watch our videos because you guys are rude and no one really likes you. Now this is not a real white. It's actually a nice, shiny, pretty one. I don't even know what's about to watch. No, go good. So like that, and then let's do the other eye really quick. kind of hopefully you can see, but it's not really a white, it's a nice sparkler. So that's what it's supposed to look like. I'm using my camera today, obviously, because... And what you can do is take that and take it down. So after you put your base coat on, you want to put on, maybe you can put on a light pink. So I'm gonna be putting on this one. On top of my finger, right on top of my finger. I can get that box there. Where am I going? Where the heck is that? Oopsies, this one. And it's, yes, it looks white, but it's actually a light pink, but. And you need lots, because you're going to be putting this on your, in your crease, so this is how much here you're going to need. I got it. And put it on here, on top of all the whites that you put on. And some people do their makeup, and when they do the makeup, they get stuff on their eyelashes. Try not that to happen. If it does, just kind of pull it off. But Mom, can you tell me when it's 4 o'clock?
Yeah.
And you can just put it all the way to the eyebrow. So that way it looks like that. And after you do that to the other eye, people think I'm a stupid person at school. They think I'm weird because I have a crush on a really cute guy, like. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, I'm gonna answer the questions today. Alright, let's answer. Okay, so I'm just gonna do the lips now. Watch the lips, you don't really need to care about. All I'm gonna put is a gloss. Yeah. As you cry, your heart feels over. Actually, no, not that one. This one, sorry. Your heart feels overwhelmed, and everything will be alright. You ray, and as you fly. So that, there you go, guys. So that's my makeup tutorial for my party. Now let's answer the questions that you guys sent. So there's not a lot of questions, but you actually sent questions, so thank you for that. So let me just get my little pad and read it. Okay. Whoa, that means the mirror jumped. That was cool. I wish you guys could see that. Alright, so let's get started with the questions before I gotta watch Ellen. So, logins. Uh-oh. You always can't see that. There we go. Questions on YouTube. Now, I only got 2 questions. Now, that's bad. 2 questions. Are you really serious? Now, I don't know what's going on, but... Let's read them. What is your favorite sport? Now, my favorite sport is, there's two sports that I really, really love. And the first one is, I love volleyball because you get to really get a nice warm up. And that's what you really need in exercise. You need a nice warm up. So, volleyball and soccer. Now, soccer is a really good sport because obviously the guy I have a crush on does play soccer, but also it's good for your feet, and I really love it. It's awesome. Like, I always play it all the time. I even practice by myself, and when I play it, I get scared because I don't really want to get hit in the face. So, I'm never goalie. You should never be goalie. It's really scary. And, yeah. Okay, so. What kind of music do you like? Now, I like, there's two kinds of music also that I can't really choose between. They're just all awesome. Now, first one is, look at that. The first one would be Justin Bieber. Duh. Because I love him so much and he's awesome. So, yeah. Also, Adele, because she has an amazing voice. You have to agree with me. She does have an amazing voice. And some people are making fun of just because of her weight. And I don't think that's not a reason to make fun of her, just because of her weight. It's just like actually making fun of a person face to face, but you're just making fun of it like in comments to videos or other stuff to your family members. And I think that's really rude. Really. So, people, a lot of you are not even commenting, not even watching my videos. Now, what happened? There's one video where I got like 1,000, 1,000,000 views. I actually got that much views. Now, please watch all my videos. If you're a fan, you would be watching my videos day by day. Now, all I get every single day is 48 views. Is that enough? No. So I might as well just close the computer and quit. So watch my videos, or what's the point of even making them if no one's gonna watch them, huh? So really, I don't know what's gonna happen. It's up to your choice to watch my videos. Plus comment! I ask questions, all you do is watch, delete, dislike. What's your problem, huh? Don't watch them if you don't like me. So what's your problem? I don't know, maybe I will quit. I don't know. It's a decision it's very, very for sure I'm made because I'm off the bat right now. Whatever, but I'm really angry, so guys, bye.